people, including the Governor General of Indochina, France is assured of the sympathy of the whole world.
Headed by their Majesties, the King and Queen, owners of valuable works throughout the country have sent to us their most treasured possessions. This is one of Sir Joshua Reynolds' most famous pictures. It is of the Duchess of Devonshire and her daughter. She was one of the foremost beauties of the 18th century. This picture is of George IV, when Prince of Wales, in the uniform of lifeguards, leaning against his favourite horse. This picture is of Mrs. Oswald by Zoffany, the largest known work by this artist. The brilliant colour of the dress is very striking. Lady Caroline Howard by Sir Joshua Reynolds, lent by Mr. Mellon, former American ambassador in London. The Duke and Duchess of Cumberland by Gainsborough, lent by His Majesty the King. Here is a piece of Soho tapestry of the 18th century. Below it, a most exquisite inlaid cabinet. This room is devoted to sporting pictures by celebrated artists. This exhibition embraces many centuries, and all of you who are lovers of English art should not fail to come to see this exhibition, for it is safe to say that such an opportunity will never occur again.